This is not what you think. In 1963, the limited test ban treaty prohibited the testing of nuclear bombs. So in order to mimic the effects of a nuclear explosion without undermining the treaty, the United States exploded large quantities of TNT close to a number of naval ships. That's a 34 by 17 foot hemisphere made up of over 30,000 TNT blocks, each weighing 33 pounds. As part of the tests, three separate TNT hemispheres were built and detonated between February and June of 1965. The ship closest to the explosion was USS Atlanta, which, believe it or not, had a crew of 169 plus 60 scientific personnel on board, who all remained below the deck during the explosion. We all saw what happened to the mannequin that was on the deck. By the end of Operation Sailor Hat, a massive crater was left behind, called the Sailor's Hat Crater, and over time, it turned into an ankylosaur pool, which is now home to some Hawaiian red shrimp.